Hello dear all, welcome to our channel Smart Indian Model School. Smart Indian Model School present Smart Indian Edufun classes. Edufun online classes includes course studies of playgroup to class 12, emotional and communication skills, happiness classes and DIY activities.
So now it's time to move on to the next question. The next question is question number 9. Verify that very first part is given, x cube plus y cube is equals to x plus y, and in second bracket x square minus xy plus y square. We need to multiply either these two brackets to this side, or we need to solve this side to this side. We need to verify this. Is left hand side equal to right hand side, or is right hand side equal to left hand side? Means we need to check out, are these sides equal or not. So what can you do in this question? We can solve it from right hand side easily. As you can see that there are two brackets and we can multiply these two brackets, but we can't do something with these x cube plus y cube because there is no bracket. So how we will solve it? We can solve it from this side also, but it will take more time. But from this side, as you can see, there are two brackets, so we can multiply these two brackets and can prove from this side to this side. So taking right hand side, x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square. We need to multiply these two brackets. First of all, we will multiply this x to this x. X square. Then we will multiply this x to minus xy. And last, we will multiply this x to y square. So what will be the expansion? When we multiply this x to x square, we will get x cube. When we multiply this x to this xy, we will get x square y. But as you can see that this x is positive and this xy is negative. So plus and minus, when multiplied, they make minus. Plus minus minus, and x square y. Now when we multiply this x to this y, this is positive, this is also positive, so plus plus make plus. When we multiply this x to this y square, we will get xy square. Now it's time to multiply this y to x square, then this y to minus xy, and last this y to this y square again. So when we multiply this y to x square, we will get yx square. This is positive and this is also positive, so we will get the positive sign here. Yx square. Yx square means we will write down x square first and y after x square, because in alphabet x becomes before y. So x square y. We can write it as yx square also, but it looks nice. Now moving on, next we will multiply this y to this minus xy, as it is positive and it is negative, so plus minus minus, and the multiplication of y and xy will become x and y square. Last we will multiply this y to this y square, it is positive, it is also positive, so plus plus plus. When we multiply this y to this y square, we will get y cube. Now what are you observing from this line? X cube, we will write down x cube here. This is minus x square y, and this is positive x square y, means we can cancel them. Here is x y square, positive, and here is x y square negative. So these can also be cancelled. Y cube is the rest of parts, so we will write down y cube as it is. What was the left hand side of the question? The left hand side of the question was x cube plus y cube. And what is our answer? Our answer is also x cube plus y cube, means it is the left hand side of the question, means we have verified it. So we will write down here verified.
यदि आपको हमारा वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो आगे की वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन प्राप्त करने के लिए कृपया बेल बटन दबाएं और चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल ऑफ एडुफन क्लासेस। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।